and December because of Thanksgiving and Christmas. Instead of doing the second and fourth Tuesdays of the month, we'll be doing the first and the third Tuesdays of the month. So make note that the next terrific Tuesday is not 2 weeks away, it's just 1 week away. There you go. So make sure you get your tickets. We're already working on next week's show. But anyways, welcome to another terrific Tuesday. We're glad you're all here. I think some might may still be streaming in, so we'll give them a few seconds. Everyone ready for Halloween? I see some people wearing their orange hats, orange shirts. We are in costumes, many of us. Show number 24 of the Rusty Musicians. We're glad you're all here. Please take your seats. We're going to get started real soon here.
How
are
you doing?
I think the first thing we'll do today is introduce our band members while everyone's grabbing their seats, because I think you all should know who's here contributing this wonderful music. I'm going to start at my direct right here. You may notice his wonderful tie that he's wearing today, a ghost that hidden behind his mandolin, but I think he'll be playing it now and then. A mandolin, Virgil San Jose. And we have a good witch on stage. And a wonderful guitar player. We're glad he's with us. Please welcome the good witch, the witch and famous, Kit Shaker. We're very glad today that Bill Kolzak is with us. And we know he's going away for the winter, so you're in for a treat today to hear his wonderful voice and his instrumentation as well. Bill Kolzak. Okay, we promised magic. We're going to deliver magic, and the person who's going to do that is our fiddle player, Mr. Mike Sullivan. That cowboy sitting next to Mike is the record for singing the most songs ever for on a terrific Tuesday, Mr. Freddie Studinger. Next to Freddie is a relative newcomer, but you'll be hearing him on a couple songs today, Mr. Glenn Miller. And his orchestra. Next to Glenn, you may notice someone who looks like she just came from Broadway, Miss Ellie Hurley. And we're also very glad that Lily Fuller is back with us again today. Please welcome Lily Fuller. We're going to start with our leadoff band. She wonders why I always put her leadoff, because she starts us off in such a wonderful spirit. But please welcome to the front of the stage, Miss Ellie Hurley. Broadway Ellie Hurley. Here's a song from 1930, but while we're getting untangled here. You may know the version from 1952, Les Paul and Mary Ford. The song's called Bye Bye Blues.
This is a very informal outfit, isn't it? Bye bye blues.
Valley. That was, the Dominion Cache Valley, I should say, that was very groovy.